Good afternoon from Sochi as we prepare to get underway for the Russian Grand Prix. The championship battle has some time to go yet, but still expect no quarter to be given here on this circuit that made its debut in 20. Well then, after an exciting qualifying session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. It's Force India in pole position then, with Nico Rosberg alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Ricciardo, Hamilton, Max Verstappen, and Hülkenberg, Raikkonen, Kvyat, Harry Anto, and Pascal Wehrlein, Vettel, Sainz, Felipe Massa, and Gutierrez, Alonso, Bottas, Kevin Magnussen, and Roman Grosjean, Button, and Palmer, Felipe Nasser, and Marcus Ericsson rounds off the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. brilliant stuff from Force India today. What a superb victory. And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here?
It was a question of right place, right time today. We were looking at an entirely different race before the safety car came out, but they were able to take full advantage after the field had been bunched up.
And now it's time to wind down and celebrate after that fantastic Grand Prix. Here they come, your top three, out onto the podium. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. A strong race then for our championship leader. That's extended their advantage at the top of the standings. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
That's got to be the flying fin. Wait, how many flying fins have we had now? Anyway, I'm talking about Bottas this time. Just great raw speed and a good job in traffic as well.
On to the constructors then. Force India have extended their lead at the top of the championship. It was also a standout performance from Manor Racing today. Great stuff from them to move up the standings. Well, what a weekend that has been. Please join us next time for another thrilling instalment of this Formula One season. We'll be right back.